Here's the story of little Polly Flinders, whose mother got very cross with her.
Little Polly Flinders sat amongst the cinders, warming her pretty little toes. Her mother came and caught her, looked so crossly at her for spoiling her nice new clothes.